two.
Oh, my. I mean, that's all you can say.
Had a chance to knock it down. They lose it. Inside.
Great. Track down the basketball, though.
Dunst it.
Yes, indeed.
A 9-point Iowa advantage. They need Caitlin Flaherty.
We'll probably end up on the
same
side.
There's a three for
Michigan and Michigan State. You can throw out records. You can throw out injuries. These two
leads to Calhoun, had nowhere to go. Left her feet to the hands of Flaherty, who's going to take it all the way around and around.
Flaherty.
Of Maryland for Wisconsin.
Caitlin Flaherty with the opportunity to create. She wastes no time getting it to Munger.
Times her backcourt.
Anytime you take over a program, it takes time to change things. And now there's Church off of.
Witness, as you mentioned, history being made. And, you know, I think there's got to be some type of a correlation from.
She doesn't care that she's missed a shot back there. She's going to keep letting it fly. Flaherty!
Flaherty beating Brown, the open three.
Possession right now of the Big Ten. Michigan is hunting them. They're right behind them. Well, Maryland looked like they were just thrown in the ocean last night. Everything they put up.
Zone really frustrating. The Fighting Illini here, and now Munger in the corner knocks down the three.
We had a week where they knocked off back-to-back top 25 opponents, including holding Rutgers to like 33 points. So Johnson will be getting more playing time for Michigan. Got it tapped away. Here's Flaherty. Flaherty with the hesitation. Oh. Scoop shot.
Caitlin Flaherty.